Hey guys. Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Alright, I have Cage. Not played against, wow, Zeraram in a while. JB2. Okay, let me use Lethal Flinch. It's been a while, but oh well. Oh, it's good to have internet back, man. Like, I hope it's back, because this is... These guys can be funny. They can be really funny, believe me. Like, when it's getting to the date where you have to pay... Okay. Okay, that is like the best anti-air in the game. What? It's a freaking lie. Shit. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, but I'm horrible right now. I'm so horrible. Round two. Fight. Are you serious? Okay. I can't do shit. All finesse. Okay. Cassie's. Yeah, it's, come on guys. You should know Zeraram, right? Like, this guy has a really impressive Cassie. Really, really impressive Cassie. I remember I had a first to 10 against him last year. Yeah, it was fun. Round one. Fight. The fuck? Whoa. Okay. Okay, I was not expecting, like, okay, I'm not used to Cassie players using that low. Like, even when I played Cassie some, I think that was like 2 years ago, I barely used that because it's so slow. The fuck? Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Whew. Nice. Final round. Fight. Okay. Ah, that was nice. That's it. Finisher. Whew. Had to lay the pressure on there. Where the heck did I keep my phone? Nice. Round one. All right, so I think I'm getting it back, I guess. I keep falling for that shit. Shit. Okay, this is bad. I was about to wake up into the bionic punch, but okay. Round two, fight. Okay. Ah, shit. Roll out, you stupid bitch. Don't mercy. Okay. Mercy. Really? Okay. Don't mercy. Now I feel like I have to mercy back now. Wow. Oh, nice, nice. Nice. That was good. That was nice. Cassie Cage wins. Oh my god, and I know he's definitely gonna want a first to 10. Okay. I'll budge. Of course. First to 10?
Jacqui Briggs. Cage 2.0.
Yeah, GG's. Alright, guys, so it seems we're getting all the first to 10.
Round one. Fight!
What the? Okay. Oh God, I like that. I don't know what I did, but okay. I thought I'd block that. Oh, nice, nice. That was the ping, though. A dash in. Dash in made him think I was gonna grab. Then down one.
Fight.
Oh, nice. This is gonna be one long ass. What? Okay. Wow. Hold on. This is exactly how you play Cassie, man. Outspace the shit out of your opponents. Okay. What?
Had enough sport?
Shit. Oh, nice. Ah, that's it. Shouldn't have jumped. I shouldn't have jumped. Yo, I think he's gonna beat me in literally all of the matches. Oh God, okay. I'm rusty. Yes, y'all can actually see that I'm rusty, but I can win.
Round one, fight.
What? Oh shit. Fuck it. What? Bruh, I thought I covered that up. broken nail. Love this character. She reminds me of Johnny. No! That's it.
Finisher. Jacqui Briggs wins.
Whew, 1-1. One freaking one. Bruh, this is gonna be a really tough first to 10. Like, I feel like it's gonna be close.
Round one. Fight!
Shit, got me first. God, the shimmies. Bruh.
Aw, cat video.
I guess wrong in every
fight
scenario.
I fought worse.
Bruh, come on. Oh, for God's sake. I keep falling for that stagger, man. That stagger is... No, look. Cassie's forward four stagger is really good. Like, I don't know. Like, you can't. I think her forward four and her forward three stagger. Man. That's 2-1. Wow. Her forward four and forward three stagger. Bruh. You are
round one fight.
Wow, I didn't think he was gonna do it. Oh, damn.
Round
damn.
Two, fight.
Give it up.
Nice.
Yeah.
pressure.
Nice. Woo. Like I said, this is gonna be one long ass first to 10. That's 2-2. Gonna be one long ass first to 10. Fight. Let go. Bruh, that walk back. Oh shit. Oh, for God's sake!
Round two.
How? Nice.
You ain't fighting a rook.
Nope, you ain't fighting a rook.
Final round, fight.
Nice. Thank goodness. What? Okay, good idea. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. That was good. Man, that back three, man. I hate this guy.
You're dead.
3-2. Bruh, this is gonna be tough. Like, this is probably, of all the first to 10s I've uploaded so far, like, this is one of those first to 10s that I'm not even sure if I'm gonna win or not. Like, I don't have that certainty. Said it, that's stagger, man. Okay. That is most definitely the best anti-air in the game. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. 9 frame mage. What the fuck? Bruh. Food fork. Bruh, nah. That food fork, man. It's that stagger on that. And it got good range too. That's 4-2. Guys, I am getting destroyed right now. And this is hard. Nah, this guy is... I don't think I've met any Cassie... I don't meet a lot of Cassie players, but I've not met any Cassie round player better one. Than Zararam, honestly. The footsies, everything is just... Nice. Nice. So Jackie's 1-1 is actually a +2. Never expect this guy to grab. Oh, fuck. Really? Second grab.
Final round.
All right, load it up.
Finisher.
Okay, 4-3. Have to actually try to play like Jacqui play like a Jacqui player, cause bruh,
round one,
get those plus fight. Frames out and all that. No! Oh shit.
Like father, like daughter.
Round two. Fight.
Shit. Four through. Okay. Get your ass in the corner. Four. Damn.
Jacqui Briggs wins.
Like I said, this is going to be a tough one. This is going to be a tough one.
Round one, fight.
Nice. What? Okay, a bit more aggressive now. Bruh! That 4-3-4, like, it's so slow, but bruh. Fuck. I really don't learn, do I? Nice. No! Oh, that was fucked up. That was fucked up. Like, I wanted to whiff punish into the fatal blow, but that just went out the window. Yeah, I actually wanted to whiff punish into the fatal blow, but that was just out the window. Damn.
Round one. Fight.
Kill, please. Thank you.
Round two, fight.
See what I've been saying about that 4-3 stagger. Okay, grab. Good idea. Bruh, when I played Cassie back then, like, I used to be so scared of using that back one. Thought I dashed out of it. Bruh, okay, Cassie staggers. Generally, I'm beginning to get scared of Cassie staggers in general. Going down. Finisher. Okay, never jumping against Cassie again. Don't jump. Cassie Cage wins. That's a 6. Bruh, 6-4. I think it's about time I switch. Yeah, let's switch this up. Let's switch up the variation. I'm still gonna play Jacqui, of course. It's just the Daddy's more girl. Annoying variation. JB2.
Secret desert base. Sweet.
I don't know, this variation, I really don't like it sometimes because, like, I feel it's more stressful. Yeah, like, honestly, sometimes I feel like it's just more stressful because I'm like, 4-2-2, 4-2-2, 4-2-2, and I'm like, bruh. Wow. Dead.
Done already.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, that was way too risky. Okay, too risky. Nice. What the fuck? I just saw the gap in there that he canceled, and I was like, ah, yeah, that's it.
Finisher.
Okay, 6-5. I didn't really land any decent combo, but because, like I told y'all, this variation is stressful for me. It's pretty stressful. Like, I have to be like conditioned, like, okay, I've practiced before doing it. Oh shit, forward throw. dead. Didn't block.
Ready.
Round I just two. Didn't block. Fight. Come on, grenade launcher didn't come out. Okay. That's 7-5, guys. Like, this is really tough. And I'm not used to this. Like, not that I'm not used to this variation. It's just, guys, I haven't had internet for a while. Okay, you know what? What the fuck am I doing? I don't give excuses. I don't give fucking excuses.
Round one. Fight.
Dead.
No pain, no gain.
Round two. Fight.
All finesse.
Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Drop the combo. Are you serious? Come on! Finish. Yeah, I'm dead. Brutal.
Somebody gonna clean this up?
Cassie Cage wins.
Oh my god, so many input errors, man. 8. 8 fucking 5. My god. I don't want to play Liu Kang on this. Nah, this is more of like a Jacqui versus Cassie matchup, you know.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh! Why would I let go? Okay.
Round two.
8. I've kind of given up. Oh, for God's sake. You see what just happened? What the fuck? I don't know what that was, but okay. Hit him, block. Okay. Nice. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, that's 9.
Cassie Cage wins.
That's 9. 9. Let me just switch back. Because I think I did better with Lethal Clinch. With this one, I don't even know what I'm doing.
Lil Punchy, Cage 2.0. Shaolin Day Spa.
Yeah, so I don't know. I think I did better with Lethal Clinch and I should have just stuck to Lethal Clinch. Or better yet, maybe he has just adapted to my playstyle with Jacqui. This is gonna be... like, hopes of bringing this back is on the low. Like,
round one, fight.
I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what to do. Let's be real. Okay. No, you idiot. Okay, what am I doing? I hate this guy. Oh my god, his outspacing is just good. Okay, load it up. Okay, I guess I got one on the board. This is why I say I think like sticking with Lethal Clinch was better for me.
Round one.
So now this is 9-6. Oh no, why would I do that? Oh, come on, chipped out.
Can't get enough cat videos.
Round two, fight!
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, that is a complete 10. Why are you doing no mercy, man? Yep. Cassie's whiff punish game is just that good. Nah, Cassie's whiff punish game is just that good. GG's, man. Nice. Oh my god. Yep, beat me 10-6. Yeah, it's 10-6. Nah, I think I'm a bit tired at this point. But it was fun. Alright, so maybe we'll play again some other time, okay? Alright, so guys, thank you so much for watching. I am tired as hell because, bruh, that was like from the Combat League set down to everything, like down to the first to 10. That was quite exhausting. But it was fun. It was fun. So I'll see y'all in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.